guys, this is Myra. I'm doing the NGU October challenge, first week of October. I'm taking a nice little walk, hike with my husband and my dog. And I'll just show you a little bit around here. It is a little bit sunny. Let's see what we find. This is the first time going from here. Terrified of the ticks.
Hi there.
Hello.
Hi. What's going on?
Two.
Two? Oh, just small.
Run a little later.
Is it chocolate lab or is it
whatever on it? Check both, combination of both.
Yeah, it's got the color of a lab, but the build of a wine.
Yes.
And the look of a
wine. Yeah. 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 Look at
that.
You too.
Sure. Thank you too.
Keep going. Come on.
Come on, let's walk.
Hello.
It's the smalls. That's how she absorbs it right there. How she registers in her little pea-sized brain.
To the stream.
Gorgeous, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, come on, let's go. Sure.
We've never been through here. We heard there's a really nice dog park back here. There's a golf course. Nice stream. I do not want to fall. You want a throwing stick? Well, she needs a bath, so let's find a throwing stick. That didn't work out. This way, Chloe.
Want the stick? Go get the stick. Go get it.
She said nope.
Go get the stick.
This way.
Go.
Get in the water. Go, Chloe. Go get it. Good girl.
Come on, let's go. Good girl. Good, Chloe.
Oh, this way. Uh-oh.
Come
on.
Come. Come.
Alright, guys.
Hey. Chloe. Come. Chloe?
Well, this is my NGU challenge for the week, and I hope everyone has a great and blessed rest of the week, weekend, and I will see you all next week. Talk to you later. Bye.